Hi, KaDee Strickland.
Please welcome KaDee Strickland.
You're better than the best. I'm lucky just to linger in your light.
Down near Savannah is a small town called Patterson.
How small a town?
It's got one traffic light.
Completely unaware. Nothing can compare to where you sent me. Lets me know that it's okay. Yeah, it's okay.
When people start pushing you, you can poke them.
Or the pride of Patterson, Georgia, I bet.
According to my mama, I
even when you're gone, somehow you come along just like a flower poking through the sidewalk crack. And just like that, you steal away the rain. And just like that, you make me smile.
Need to start over. I don't know what I'm doing right now.
Get how to breathe, shine like gold, buzz like me. Just the thought of you can drive me wild. You make me smile like the sun.
Board called and said, that's not the line.
Oh, you make me smile.
You make me smile.
Oh, you make me smile.
Hi, KaDee. My name is Isabel. I live in Rio, at Brazil, and I'm here to wish you a happy birthday. Well, to me, an artist and actress, you are an inspiring person who helps and makes good to other people, and I really want to be like you one day, this amazing person that you are. I also want to congratulate you on your baby, Asuka. And I don't know anything about being a mom, but I know about having a mom. And to me, my mom is the best thing I have in my life. She's my best friend, and I can't imagine my life without her. And I know your baby will feel the same about you. So happy birthday, and I hope you get the best birthday with your family this year.
Happy birthday, KaDee. I hope you have a great day. You deserve it.
KaDee, it's Natasha here. Just wanted to wish you a very special happy birthday, and I hope you have a great one with your friends and family. Thank you for everything that you've been doing to help survivors with Brain and your other organisations that you do stuff with for. I just really wanted to take the time to say thank you. I know I've said thank you a million times to you already, especially in person, but just everything you've been doing is just amazing. And you've been such a great role model to all your fans around the world, and we appreciate your support and love. And we're really excited about your new project, this film, Building Bridges. We are hoping it's a great success, which I know it will be, and we look forward to watching it and seeing you blossom even more in the film industry. Okay, so I'm just gonna say goodbye, and yes. Arera, which means goodbye in New Zealand, or aka Kiwi language. Okay. Bye!
Hi Katy, my name is Athena. I want to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you have a perfect day with your family and especially your son since it's your first moon soon. So I wanted to make this video to show you how much your friends love and support you, and I also want to thank you for deciding to use your talents to help and inspire others, because you have helped and are still helping so many people with the race storyline of Fred Precious and the work you do for Rain, Planned Parenthood, and every other charity you support. I can't thank you enough. Like, you have changed me. I wouldn't be the person I am today without you. So thank you so much. And also congrats on the new project, Building Bridges. I really hope you connect with me really, because I can't wait to see your talent on screen again. And again, have a great birthday. Love from Germany.